The time had come for Hashem to show his signs and wonders in the land. Although Paro was stubborn, didn't listen, wouldn't bend, exactly what Hashem had planned. The first warning was given, which Paro ignored. The Nile River turned to blood. The fish all died, the water smelled because of the dung.
Emerged. They were everywhere in pots and pans, bedrooms and stoves. Slimy tar they are found in every place that a Mitzri goes. Thumbs far they are keenim, arok ever shlim. Barod ar bechol, shef makas bechoros.
Paro wouldn't listen, so the Makos didn't stop. The lice filled the land. These little keening caused so much itching on the animals and men. Then wild creatures roamed the earth. All the Mitzrim ran for their lives. The Yorov chased them back into their homes. They couldn't find a place to hide.
Then came a sickness, a deadly disease to all the animals of the field. Hashem made a dever like never before, with no way to be healed. Thumbs far day a kinim, harov dever shvin. Barod ar bechol, shek makas bechoros.
Next, something happened that started as a rash turned to boils on the skin. You'd think that Paro would just give up. He couldn't stand the pain of shvin. Can you imagine what a sight the hail was? Ice and fire falling from the sky, with lightning exploding as it hit the ground. The barad caused everything to die.
The fruits and vegetables that remained were suddenly consumed by millions of locusts that suddenly appeared. These are the cause the land to be ruined. Thumbs far day a keening, harok ever shlim. Barad ar bechol, shef makas bechoros.
Darkness settled on the land, as dark could be. A choshek so thick it was impossible to move, and of course they could not see. When the clock struck midnight, Moshe's warning came true. Makos Bechoros had arrived. Paro screamed for all the Jews to leave, because the firstborn Mitzrim died.
So after many years living as slaves, the time had finally come for Bnei Yisrael to leave the land. The Eser Makos had been done. Thumbs far day a kinim, harok dever shvin. Barod ar bechol, shek makas bechoros.